A Terre Haute man was arrested Tuesday for child pornography. That's 18-year-old David Pasco Jr. of Terre Haute. Indiana State Police say they started investigating Pasco a couple of months ago. Yesterday, police searched his home and ultimately took him into custody. Pasco is being charged with possession of child pornography and for child exploitation.